What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Hope you're just going great so far. My name is Maxwell Levan. I'm an 18-year-old record producer, singer-songwriter, and most importantly, Olivia Rodrigo stan for life. I'll be honest, I'm doing a late night recording session out here in the studio. It's like the middle of the night, but I could not react to this. Disney Music a few days ago released a song called Granted from High School Musical, the musical, the series. Olivia is singing the song. I've been told that Disney wrote the song, but Olivia is the one performing it. But you know, we love any new music from this queen, so I'm beyond excited to listen to this. This happens every time. I'll be not in the studio and a bombshell song drops and I'm like, I can't listen to it ahead of time. I have to be genuine with the reaction. But I'll be honest, it gets hard sometimes. It's all good though, we're here. It's a minute and 56 seconds. The bar is set pretty high after Sour, so I'm not putting too much pressure on her because I know she didn't really coordinate all this stuff. She's, I think, just singing it for the series. But nonetheless, if you guys are enjoying the content so far, drop a like on the video. If you're new to the channel, do me a solid, subscribe, hit the little notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and let's get into this. Oh.
How can something shake up every dream I hope for? Waking up to everything around me turned cold.
The exact second melody that I expected, because there's the first little part and then she paused in the second part. The exact notes in the order that if you have any sort of musical background or any sense of pitch or where things go, I feel like we all saw that coming. It's not a bad thing, but sometimes it's satisfying to be on with your prediction. Anyways, not that I'm the prediction god, but let's go.
In that world, but all I left behind has got me feeling so torn. Am I taking it for granted? Everything that I've been granted, I keep lying awake with these dreams in the dead of the night, cause something don't feel right. Will I take it all for granted and believe it empty-handed? Oh, I feel shaking, everything's changing within me.
I wish they tucked her vocals down a little bit, you know, sort of in like, I don't know, I guess Good For You, where it's like, the beat didn't really have a chance to shine here. Obviously, it's more about her vocals than the beat, but I feel like she could have been, you know, a little bit quieter on that, just in terms of like mixing, but that might just be my personal preference.
Cause I can't do this anymore, trying to be somebody else. If I never left, I never know just how far I didn't have to go to finally feel like myself.
Yeah, honestly, I don't know. I might backtrack on that because I feel like if her vocals were a little quieter, I would have complained that they were too quiet and that our queen needs to shine through. So I'm not looking for issues. I'm just trying to, in my head, think of different ways that it could have been arranged. And that's just what I do with every song.
Am I taking it for granted?
It's a powerful chorus though, it's dope.
Am I taking it for granted?
Done. Well done, Disney. Good job. I feel like Olivia definitely didn't write that. It's a very Disney song, you know, it's good. You know, I love Olivia. I love her voice. I love her falsetto. However, I feel like I have license to sometimes critique after being an Olivia stan for so long. I'm glad the song's a minute 50 seconds. You know, that we got it, you know what I mean? We definitely get it, and I'm glad it's not like a 3.5 minute song, you know? I just feel like, I don't know, I think Disney was definitely like, okay, she's like on top of the world right now, we gotta put something else out with her. And also, I think subconsciously, that's why they let her vocals stand out a little brighter than the engineers know they should have. But overall, I mean, great song. I'm not gonna knock anybody for doing this. It's amazing. It stuck in my head. I'm gonna listen to it again on the way home. Love the melody choices. Love the way everything was put together. Sounded really good. Let me know what else you guys want to see in terms of reaction videos. I did not forget. I want to cover one of Olivia's songs off of her album. Help me decide in the comment section. Try to remember, my voice doesn't go super high. You know, I can make stuff obviously lower keys and stuff, but I don't want to diminish the shock value of the vocals on like a high key song. Also, I'm not going to put out a song if I butcher it. So I'm going to work on a couple things, maybe do a few songs and see what sounds good. And if something sounds good, I won't put anything out. But if you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and drop a like on it. Again, if you're new, do me a solid, subscribe to the channel. Turn on the notification bell. Hit me up on social media. Tweet at me. You know, I've been doing a lot of BTS videos, so we just made the hashtag LeVanBTS. But you can use that for any artist, any song. If you have song requests, I don't see all the comments. I can't get through all the paragraphs and every recommendation. So the best way to personally request a song to me is just to tweet at me, and somewhere in there use hashtag LeVanBTS. Send me links, all that good stuff. Anyways, I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy, fam. Peace out.